नमस्ते, हमेशा खुश रहो बिटिया। आई जेबीएन प्रीति सिंह, फैकल्टी ऑफ फार्मास्यूटिकल साइंस, ज्योति विद्यापीठ, वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी। टुडे आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट द टॉपिक इंट्रोडक्शन टू डोजेस फॉर्म। इंट्रोडक्शन टू डोजेस फॉर्म बिलोंग्स टू द सब्जेक्ट फार्मास्यूटिक्स थ्योरी फॉर द बी फॉर्म फर्स्ट सेमेस्टर। जो दिस इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ डोजेस फॉर्म आर बेस्ड ऑन द इंट्रोडक्शन and classification of doses form is solid doses form, liquid doses form and semi-solid doses form. New drug discovery system, so the doses form of drugs, doses form are the means by which drug molecule, API active pharmaceuticals are derived to a site of action within the body to produce optimum desired effects and minimum adverse effects. So the need of doses form for the drug safety benefits and patient safety benefits. Now we come to the what is the introduction. Doses form like medicines is equal to API active pharmaceutical ingredient plus excipients. The means or the form by which drug molecules are derived are delivered to sites of action with the body. Drug active pharmaceutical ingredient, chemical compound intended for use in diagnosis, treatment, prevention of disease, or the active pharmaceutical ingredient is the part of any drug that produces its effect. So next one is excipients do not increase or affect the therapeutic action of the active ingredient. Inactive ingredients may also be referred to as inert ingredients or excipients and generally have to pharmacological effect. Examples of inactive ingredients include binding materials and dyes, preservatives and flavoring agents, sweetening agents and coloring agents, etc. So the direct clinical use of the active drug substances is rare. Why? Active pharmaceutical ingredient handling and accurate dosing can be difficult or impossible. Example, potent drugs, low mg and microgram doses. Active pharmaceutical ingredients administration can be impractical, unfeasible because of size, shape, smell, odor, taste and low activity. Some active pharmaceutical ingredients are chemically unstable. In light moisture O2, API can be degraded at the site of administration, example, low pH in stomach. Active pharmaceutical ingredient may cause local irritation or injury when they are present at high concentration at the site of administration. Administration of active pharmaceutical would mean to have no chance for the modification, improvement of its PK profile. So the need of doses form provides safe and convenient delivery of accurate doses, example tablet, capsule, syrup. So the protection of a drug substances from atmospheric oxygen or moisture, example coated capsules, sealed ampoules. Protection of a drug substances from gastric acid after oral administration, example enteric-coated tablets. Conceal bitter taste or odor of a drug substances, example capsule coated tablet flavored syrup. Provide liquid preparation of drug that insoluble or unstable in the desired vehicle, example suspension. Provide liquid doses form of substance soluble in desired vehicle, example solution. So the provide optional drug action from topical administration site, example ointment, cream, ear and nasal preparation. Provide for insertion of a drug into one of the body's orifice, example rectal and vaginal suppositories. Provide extended drug action through controlled release mechanism, example controlled release tablet, capsules, suspension. So provide for the placement of a drug within body tissue, example implants provide for the optimal drug action through inhalation therapy, example infants. So there are the short introduction of the doses form design. This is the complete session. This session is powered by the digital version 2.0, Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University. And I hope you are satisfied with my digital session. If you have any query, please mention in comment box. I will resolve it your problem by the problem resolving class. Thank you, and thank you for the listening.